We make product assembly easy so that, well, any honey can do it. To begin, remove product contents from the box and group all like parts. Find the lower bars, which have small threaded holes for the leveler feet on one end and large threaded holes for coupler bushings on the other. And screw in the leveler feet and coupler bushings like this. Locate the upper bars, which have black caps on top, and attach them to the lower bars by screwing them into place. Locate the plastic shelf support clips. Notice the clips have ridges inside, indicating the top of the clip. These ridges go into the grooves on the bars once they are snapped into place and form a cone shape, which support the corners of the shelves. Attach shelf support clips at the height of your choosing for the lower shelf to each of the four bars and thread the bars through each corner of the bottom shelf, like this. Stand the unit upright and seat the shelf securely using body weight. Add four more shelf supports at the height of your choosing for the second shelf. Lower the second shelf into place and seat it securely. Continue adding shelves in the same manner, and before you know it, voila! Your Urban 5-Tier Orga Shelfinizing! You can accessorize your shelving unit to work almost anywhere with accessories like shelf dividers, swivel hooks, wire baskets, and S-hooks, which come in 4-packs of black or chrome. You can place the shelves at any height you wish, creating a space for accessories like our hanging bar, which turns the unit into a place to hang your clothes. The no-tool assembly allows you to construct in minutes a shelving unit that will last for years. At Honey Can Do, we don't believe you have to go broke to have a beautiful, well-organized home. An assembly should be easy to do.